through here, and this is a little card. I'm guessing it might have been a backing card or something. Or is it just like a little, I have no idea. But it's cute. Nothing to do with the pin that I bought, but still cute. Nice call. And card design artwork thing. Got. Yeah. Can't really make it out very well, but still it's cute. I'm guessing it's just got three different ones. Maybe? Anyway, this has nothing to do with this. Cute. So I'm still gonna keep it. So I put it in my little scrapbook. Okay. Just keep it. But the pin. The actual thing with it, though. Have to do with. Are these. So they were part of Murmurpins foreign pins that they were selling. So foreign is in a Chinese making of some sort. So these. Let's show you. So first up we have IWOOT Fortune. That's the final transformation. This is going to be a much chill color, and this is got a few stuff in there. You can probably see, it's in there. You can probably tell it's not flat. So it's soft enamel. Personally, I prefer hard enamel, but still. They don't really make, you know, things. Anyway, so this one is. Ta-da! This is a Seven Seas Treasure. I don't have a pin of them yet. And the pin that I pre-ordered ages ago has not arrived yet. I should have pre-ordered it last year. I think it was before, I can't remember. But anyway, I thought it was cute. Party. Cute. So, see, this is the character Ikto and Yami. Which is cute. I don't really have very many Shugo Chara ones. Well, it's kind of a lot. I do have quite a few. But none of this one's finished yet. Okay. Well, I do have one of this one, but none of this one. So, it's cute. There's no back stamp, so I don't know who made it, and most likely it's Chinese makers, so I probably wouldn't be able to read the name, but still. So, thanks for watching, I'm SoKawaii, we're adult conversations, and do check out my videos on Instagram. So, there we go. In total, three different types, but again, if you want to follow me, well, it works.